Okay then. Wanted to do a test run. Seconds. Huh. Huh. Better do 2 seconds. Really want to see if yeah that would lead me to it. Okay. There's a left side also of the building. I really didn't do anything here. Thank you. Come here, come here. That was even better, okay. It's much faster from that side. Okay, I can guess I cannot split it up there. Let's see if this will add on to. It did add a little bit. No, it did add a little bit, not added. I slowed down stupidly there. That was actually quick. So slow, why does it have so much animation? Okay. Dude, why so slow? Whole point is to run up the wall and catch the fence and just jump over it, not run up the wall then slam into the fence and then climb over. Expected it to jump, and I have to wait now. Again, it's wasting so much time. Yeah, the shit won't jump over that fence. Wait. What up? It blocks me. Why do I keep going at the end? Thank you. have to be here, actually. I can jump from there. Okay. I should be able. No, I have to go up. Oh, fucking believe it. The bitch did that. It's even fucking slower. Assassin's Creed PTSD all over again, for fuck's sake. Maybe I could have made it if it didn't get stuck on the railing. Fair is fair. I'm obviously not going to do it.